Tyler, so how long have you been with Acer?
I've been with Acer for about 8 months now. I was with a previous landscape company, then I came over here.
And previously, what did you do before you said landscaping company? I guess you were running other brands and stuff like that?
I was using different competitors, such as Cat and Vermeer.
Okay.
And after using all the Bobcat equipment, I'll never go back to those again.
So just looking at the competitive brands that you've ran in the past compared to ours, where would you say we shine in performance and stuff like that?
One of the main keys that I noticed was in the 770 series skid steers is that all of the fittings and hydraulic hoses are more confined and hidden to where operators won't, you know, when they're getting an attachment on, they won't break any of that stuff. And I've noticed on other brands that, you know, they're more bulky and in your way.
Nice. Yeah, so just more streamlined.
Mm-hmm. More cleaner looking. And it's if I'm stopping what I'm doing to fix hoses or fittings or things like that, it slows down my entire job.
Yeah, that's what we like to talk about at Bobcat is uptime. So.
Yeah.
So Tyler, so tell us a little bit about the MT and what you use it for on a day-to-day basis.
Well, this particular model right here, we like to use for various grading issues that we have, any big major plant installs that we might have. One of the things that we at Acer Landscape Services love about it is the strength that it brings. We'll do such severe grading, there's pretty much nothing that it can't handle. We handle anywhere from 2-inch to 3-inch caliber trees with it. We will auger holes throughout our projects and then come in and it can pick it up no problem. The capacity on it, we've picked up pallets of sod with it before. Power raking, our irrigation team will use trenching. We can trench for miles with it. So it's a great machine and
nice.
We get all of our big jobs done with it. So it's on pretty much every project that I have right now.
So the compactness of the machine, wide track, this being 44 inches wide, you'd say it gets into tighter places a little bit better than some of the competitors in some areas.
Oh yeah.
And then also giving you the lift capacity that you need and things like that on the job site.
For matter of fact, we just recently did a project where we had a fence line that was probably 5 feet to a curb that we had to install trees down, and we were capable to go in auger with this and excavate what we needed to
nice.
Get right in between there.
Nice. And then dealership support you get from Bobcat of Nashville has been, you grade us on from a 1 to 10, what would you give us on what we do?
Oh, 10.
Service-wise?
The customer service has been great. Anything I need, I call you guys and they take care of me. So
awesome. Yeah. Well, glad we could get this machine delivered out here to you in time for your next job, man. We greatly appreciate it, man.
No problem.
Thanks,
man.
Tyler.
Thank you.